Tank Elite, this tank is not shittier. This tank is a fucking disgrace from the world of tanks. It is budget progetto. It is like Wargaming, he had a drunk party and the five head employees was drunk and they said, Igor, I have an idea. Igor, listen. Igor, I have an idea. Say the bad thing about the tank and we will introduce him to the game. Igor is saying bad Amorek. But then the other employee turn quite a horrible gun handling. Bam! No armor. Bam! Quite shitty ass speed. Bam! Extremely huge reload time inner clip. Bam! Well, you know. And then after all, the last employee saying, but let's make the tank look modern. Bam! Good job. Ну, блядь, сука, нахуй, this tank and this fucking gun. Ну, блядь. Курва, can't even hit shit. Эй, нахуй, блядь, this vehicle, fellas. If you think I am enjoying myself, I do. I love it. It is so damn enjoyable. This piece of garbage. Fucking dog shit gun. Absolutely brutal dog shit. I mean, think about it. You have no fucking armor whatsoever. You don't really have armor, right? You do not have super good speed. You do not have absolutely anything. And plus, on top of that, the gun is treating you like a fucking cunt. Bloody this piece of shit. Ooh. I need to yell. This tank will cause so much brain damage for me. For fuck's sake, you fucking piece of garbage, Arta. This tank is so damn... I'm feeling so much better, thank you. I mean, what can you do about this? What can you do about this? Oh, exclamation mark chair in the chat. Holy fucking shit. I mean, the first couple of games we are fine, but after that, when 15-1 simulator started, three cocksucking artists, shitty ass map balance, like losing spawn and so on. I mean, what you supposed to do in this game? Absolutely nothing what we can do about this. Ad time, fellas. 3 hours of the stream, third set of ads. Sell out in the chat. You know what? To be fair with you, I'm pretty damn happy today we are streaming for 5 hours only. That's pretty damn good. So I won't lose my faith in fucking game. Let's say like this. Don't break the hand, break something else. Oh, Busco. How about let's break Busco? Can we please time out Busco for 2 hours? Thank you. Cheers, buddy. Hey, Bivichuk, you fucking... BBD, блядь, this vehicle, fellas. Eina nahui, on paper, gun might look good, but reality is such a pathetic. I mean, holy fucking fuck, the type 60 хуиксти bounces and everything. Ну ту курва, блядь, this gun. Ну нахуй. How you can even play with this dog shit of a vehicle, fellas? Honestly, holy fucking fuck. I mean, how you can even play with this dog shit of a tank? It's not even funny anymore, honestly. BBDO, it's not funny anymore. How you can bounce every single fucking shot? How? And Type 61 is not the tank which should have any armor whatsoever. I want to quit this shitty ass game and play something else. Honestly, this is one of the worst gaming experience which you can have. The Chieftain was different. The Chieftain had armor. The speed was pretty much the same, but it had armor. This vehicle, ну нахуй. Absolutely disgusting. No fucking armor, no DPM, no gun accuracy, nothing. What you supposed to do with this dog shit of a vehicle? Honestly, holy fucking fuck. I am already on the full trollolo mode. I don't really want to play the game, fellas. I just don't. I am considering about saying Wargaming, take this piece of shit and it's not worth my nerves. I market so many fucking hard tanks, but this one is something different. This one is just garbage. And the 279E, thinking about 279E, at least you have armor against the lower tiers. With this one, you don't. You just don't. I don't know, what do you want me to say, fellas? Skill, you just started Bukisha, I just started and I want to quit. You know, this is like you are going into the gym and you are trying to live there, whatever, and you are saying, blad, I'm tired and I want to go home. That's how I feel like. I was hesitating too long. It could be better, but it is how it is. No complaints, no regrets. Risk paid off, not to fuck off. Risk paid off, not to fuck off. That was great game. What's up? I am back from delivering pizza. What's up, dad? Kurva, I thought so. Matchmaking is not getting rigged. Enough of delivering pizza. Can you please rig matchmaking or something? Just 500 more like this and we are done. Fellas, after this we are going to speedrun Mario! Fucking dog shit artist. Kurva, I hate artists. Kurva. Click you hard. You can suck my dick even harder, you fucking animal. Fucking cunts. Absolutely disgusting cunts. Kurva, I hate artists. I hate artists with all my heart, kurva. You don't need any knowledge of the game to play. If you are intelligent, if you have mouse, you can play the game. Kurva, absolutely highest level of the idiotism. Absolutely, fellas. Can we have some smiles for Artas? That would be much appreciated. Thank you. This is going to be bad because I cannot make pressure. I'm quite lucky they did not have anyone here. I'm quite lucky. I supposed to be dead for this kind of factor decision. Kurva. I think I need to stop playing with this tank today because at this point I'm just angry. When I made a humongous mistake, then everything flipped in my brain and I started being angry. And this is not the right way to play with this tank. I don't know, I'm playing like a garbage, and this is a problem. Kurva. Can I track, please? I really want to track. No? Mine. And one more. I see the Progetto in the back, don't worry, I see him. And track. Or not? Let's get more in wallet. Speed, fellas, speed! Peace! Holy fucking shit, that was fast. Ну, you lucky son of the bitch, you lucky cunt. Lucky. Эк нахуй, блядь, сука, блядь. Feeling better, thank you. Курва this game, ну нахуй, from the fucking first moment right here. From the very first moment right here. When I failed, shots on the chieftain was absolutely dog shit. After that, two tank destroyers arrived here and I could not play here. Absolutely nothing what I could done. One game minus 1%. Курва. Блядь, I am very, very, very sad about this game. Absolutely sad. Kurva! Mistakes. That could be so good. I made a mistake by going through around. I needed to go straight for the... Good go, fellas. Good go. I needed fucking extra 3 seconds. That's what I needed. 3 fucking seconds. This could be very nice Kolobanovs and 10,000. Yeah! Shooting the ATBR, so I took a bit of focus from them and after that they could help me. And they did, so everything is fine. Camera is probably one of the things not focusing while you are marking Carro. Yeah, I know. Wait a second, let me figure out. Eh, Schlucha! Fuka camera! Where camera is focusing? I'm telling you, camera is focusing here. Eh! I have an idea. Eh! Can you focus on me? Yes! It worked! And you was afraid. Suka. Dancer. Pardon? Thank you. I mean, what? How you can defend yourself from this fucking idiotism? How you can defend yourself? Fucking piece of garbage is clicking from over there, that's understandable. Another light tank is going through the fucking open field like absolutely, oh, like absolute retard. And he's surviving this like absolutely nothing. Meanwhile, our Fosh is masturbating in the corner. Ну нахуй, what do you want from me, game? What do you want from me? One more. This game is worth. This is exactly. Quality parking. Quality parking, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. This is what this game is worth. Holy bananas. Nice. Cat, cam, cat, cam, cat, cam, cat, cam, cat, cam.
Gadida. Gadida.
She's about to sleep. She's thinking, kto na koi?
Gadida.
Yeah, you can see from the eyes, fella, she's like. Cat cam, that's what I pay for. Uzo 7. Katita, how much? How much, Katita? Treats? Treats? Well deserved. Bad play by me. Just mad on myself. Not on the tank, mad on myself. No? I see. Holy fucking shit. Блядь, I'm stuck. Пизду, dancing competition, what can I say? Эй, кто нахуй, сука, блядь? No medicine from stupidity. If you are stupid, you are stupid. Absolutely no medicine from stupidity. Kurva! I could simply aim properly instead of using auto-aim right there. Once again, not much what I can do about this. We caught him on the reload, everything was fine. I needed to stop for a second and fucking aim instead of using auto-aim. That's only one thing which I needed to do. Poor table. I do not hit table. I'm not an idiot, my friend. I do not do any harm for myself, and I do not cause any harm for a chair. It is a soft pad, and I am beating the living crap out of the soft pad. That's it. We need the chair arm rest mode. One day, fellas. Nothing will happen for a chair. You can be sure about this. And I don't know how I can release my frustration in other words. Kurva, how you can fail ramming that bad, but it's okay. Skill, if you put one last game, I would give you 10,000 euros. Better luck next time. Game when you had 8,500 damage. Kala, if I would won the last game, you would not get timeouted for one day. Mods, could you please time out Kala for one day? Unfortunate. Better luck next time, Abe. See ya. Exactly what I wanted. I was waiting for to get one more shot into the magazine, and I did not realize that it is going to he's going to reload faster than I will. So you might think, skill, don't worry, you are losing 0.08. No, we are losing 0.3 as a bare minimum. You have some nice moves. Shake that butt. There is only one way how we can finish successfully. How he did that? I need to know how he did that. There is only one way, fellas. I need to know how he did that. I don't care about this 500 damage. How he did that? Kurva, how he did that? Fellas, how the flying F he did that? That's the question. Kurva, he's better stripper than I am. Oh, never mind! Fellas! Woo! Woo! Yes! Absolutely yes! You see, it's worth more than bloody 500 damage. I told you, it is worth so much more than 500 damage, I'm telling you. Woo, Bloodrider in arms? Boom! Now we know how to park, fellas. I told you that was important information, okay? Important. Excuse me. Excuse me.